This is the Enecsys 360-72 Duo. It's connected to two 200 watt solar panels, the 72 cell variant. And as you can hear, it's making rather intriguing noises. Not sure if you can hear it accurately. Let me get a bit up closer. Yeah, that doesn't sound entirely factory standard. Maybe the reason Enecsys went out of business? I have no idea. I do know I bought this from the out of stock sale after their bankruptcy. So this one only cost me 30 euros. So in that case it's well worth the investment.